Song. Jesus says, unless we become like little children, we can't enter into the kingdom of God. We have to become like children. That means that we say to God, we will do anything. As soon as we say, Lord, we will do anything for you except, we have limited the full working of the Spirit of God in our life. We have to be willing to worship him anyway, be it quiet or loud, be it structured or unstructured, liturgical or spontaneous, sacramental or non-sacramental. God wants all these things. He wants us to be full. And the only way we can grow into this fullness, into this wisdom, is to become like a little child. So let's sing it one more time. Get rid of all of our sophistication. Just be little children before God. My hands belong to you, Lord. My hands belong to you. I lift them up to you. Belongs to you. So I'm going to ask you not to use your hands when you worship the Lord this time. Just use your voice and worship God with your voice. Give him a harmony that is truly pleasing, one that comes from the heart of a child. My voice belongs to you. Voices are important in worship at all is because they symbolize our life. Let's sing this one more time, using your hands freely if you want to, using your voices if you want to, being quiet if you want to, but most importantly, above all these things, really giving Jesus our life. My life belongs.